Yea, even Amalickiah did himself come down at the head of the Lamanites, and it was in the 25th year of the reign of the judges, and it was at the same time that they had begun to settle the affairs of their contentions concerning the chief judge, Pharaoh.